can't do this anymore, Max. I'm tired of being your spare. You should probably go home to Mrs. Sibala, your wife. I'm sure she's wondering where her husband is.
Okay, guys, it's 10 minutes. Let's get it together. Let's make a break.
We are here to send a message. Corruption has plagued this economy. To clean business.
Clean business.
Thieves! Bloody robbers!
This is Akisa, event planner.
It's Auntie Salome. It's your father. He's sick.
Akisa? Mom, Akisa si alikufa. Oh, unaona kama amekufa?
10 years ago, we believed you toka huko. What happened?
You took everything away from me.
As a father, I did what was best. You needed a future.
But it was my baby. It was mine.
This is what our company has been reduced to. Children exploited for profit under the stewardship of my stepmother.
Get rid of her.
If Vivian finds out this is your family land, she will do everything in her power to prove it doesn't belong to you.
You're mine.
Nimewambia sihami.
Utauliwa, uko tayari kujihami.
Why do you want to fight for a place that's fighting you?
We have to fulfill your father's wishes.
Watu wangu wa silanga, tunafaa kuact sahi.
No.
Oko ome isia. Esia na sito?
Iko.
No, koya, mali ito.
Iko.
Mina iko ro.
Mina iko.